Four people are recovering, all expected to be okay, after briefly being buried in an avalanche. New photos are in tonight showing the snow slide in the Dry Gulch area of Loveland Pass. It was on Hanger Mountain, away from the roadway. This now marks the third weekend in a row we've seen avalanches in the high country, putting people in danger.